him that, like, happy birthday.
Thank you very much. That's what I always wanted. But this is a series for the kids. How does this actually work then? Because this is the same as what she's got, yeah. Obviously larger. But how does this attach to the bone? Because you'd think that your body would reject it.
Exactly. So the Holy Grail has been put on to attach there. If you think about it, how many humans would love to have it? The only thing that this knowledge being shared with humans